This is not the person. The Son is not the person that was speaking this psalm. According to Acts chapter 4, the Father is the one that spake this psalm. And we have the Father saying, the Lord have said unto me, thou art my Son, this day have I begotten thee. Now, why would the Father be speaking such words? Maybe because the Father knew that he would.